had a question. Have you ever been on a long car ride before? Maybe you're going someplace really fun and you can't wait to get there. But have you also been squished in the back between your siblings or cousins? And then something really stinky begins to smell up the car and you wonder, where are we going and is it really worth it? I know those long car rides can be fun, but they can also be a struggle. And it reminds me that when we are seeking God, we are the ones that are going after Him. In fact, if you look at 1 Kings 19, 5-18, you're going to find the story of Elijah. And Elijah was seeking God in the story. He went on a long journey to find Him. But the thing is, he took the journey and he was able to find God. It's the same way for us. We are the ones that have to seek Him. We are the ones that have to find Him. When we begin to make that an action and we begin to take the steps to seek God and to have that relationship, amazing things happen. The same way when you end that car ride and you get to an amazing destination, you forget what happened in the car and you realize all the good things that are there. I'm Pastor Lindsay and I can't wait to see you